Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di. Let's talk about latest IMECT updates in 2023. So first of all, number of questions in the IMECT exam will be 200 questions asked. Syllabus will be English, General Aptitude, Physics, Chemistry, Maths. IMECT giving IMECT is mandatory for BTEC, BE Marine Engineering exams, BSc Nautical Science, taking admission diploma in Nautical Science, or BTEC for Naval Architecture and Ocean Engineering. We all know this, right? Let's move ahead. IMECT important dates. Date of commencement of online registration has already started. This is 14th April. So IMECT form you guys can fill up. Last date for online registration is 18th May 2023. Hall ticket can be downloaded by the candidate for on 26th May 2023. Without this, you cannot go and get the exam. Date of IMECT is 10th June 2023. And date for publication of results on IMECT website is 19th June 2023. Let's move ahead. Is IMECT conducted twice a year, right? This is one of the questions. Earlier, the IMECT was being conducted twice a year. That was once in June and another in December. But in 2023, a notice has come in that the IMECT will be conducted only in June 2023. It won't be conducted in December 2023. Now, what does that mean? That means that now, for all those people who are less than 17 years and who thought ki they will not be able to apply in June 2023, they should also apply because their IMECT rank will be valid for December 2023 as well, which is not being conducted, but DNS is happening. So with that IMECT rank that you have, you can go for sponsorship test of various shipping companies which are coming in the month of December 2023. So challenges wohi same rehne wale hain. हम चाहे IMECT की तैयारी कर रहे थे और वी वर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर स्पॉन्सरशिप, इट वॉज ऑल अबाउट बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स, कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स इन एवरीथिंग, राइट? सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज हैव अ गुड IMECT रैंक, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, एंड एवरीवन शुड गिव IMECT एग्जाम दिस टाइम इटसेल्फ, चाहे आप 17 इयर्स के हो चाहे नहीं हो, चाहे आपकी तैयारी है कि नहीं है, एल्स एक साल का गैप आ सकता है. दिस इज रियली वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड यू ऑल नीड टू नो. लेट्स मूव अहेड. IMECT rank certificate. Now, once you have given your IMECT exam and once the results are declared, then you will get a, after conduct of IMECT, IMECT will issue rank certificate to qualified candidates in CET. So once the results are declared on 19 June, after that, this IMECT rank certificate will be generated, which is essential for admission to courses of IMU and its affiliated institute. So kalko, even if you have got sponsorship of Anglo, Synergy, Scorpio, or BSc Nautical Science Tolani, this rank certificate is very important because without this rank certificate, you cannot join any of these colleges. This is what you have to know. Now, IMECT exam is being conducted on 10th June 2023 from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. in following cities: Agra, Bhopal, Cochin, Kanpur, Kota, Ahmedabad, Allahabad, Bangalore, Bhubaneswar, Chandigarh, Chennai, Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Lucknow, Coimbatore, Dehradun, Hyderabad, Faridabad, Guwahati, Jaipur, Madurai, Meerut, मुंबई, नागपुर, नोएडा, पटना, पुणे, रायपुर, रांची, शिमला, सिलीगुड़ी, श्रीनगर, त्रिवेंद्रम, बनारस, विशाखापट्टनम एंड मुजफ्फरपुर. सो दीज आर द प्लेसेस वेयर IMECT इज बीइंग कंडक्टेड. आर इम्प्रूवमेंट ओपन बोर्ड कैंडिडेट्स एलिजिबल फॉर IMECT एग्जाम? व्हेन आई टॉक अबाउट इम्प्रूवमेंट, अब मैं बताता हूँ, देयर वाज अ सर्कुलर. ये सर्कुलर वॉज रिलीज ऑन 21st January 2016 बाय इंडियन मैरिटाइम यूनिवर्सिटी. So, इस सर्कुलर में बोला गया, द अकेडमिक काउंसिल इन इट्स 14th मीटिंग हेल्ड ऑन 20th November 2015 रिजॉल्व टू एक्सेप्ट कैंडिडेट्स हु हैव पास्ड देयर क्लास 12th एग्जामिनेशन अंडर द NIOS फॉर एडमिशन टू IMUs सिंस NIOS इज वन ऑफ द अमंग द स्कूल बोर्ड्स अप्रूव्ड बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ HRD ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डेवलपमेंट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. सो उन्होंने बोला, अगर किसी बच्चे ने ही हैज गिवन हिज क्लास 12th बोर्ड्स फ्रॉम NIOS with science side, with PCM getting more than 60%, in English in 10th or 12th more than 50%, then this person can give IMECT exam. Copy it. Next, the academic council also resolved to accept improvement candidates, that is those who had secured less than 60% marks overall in PCM in class 12th examination and had taken the examination again in order to improve their marks and secured more than 60% in PCM. So उन्होंने बोला, सपोज किसी बच्चे ने ही गॉट 59%, सो ही सेड आई विल गिव माय मैथ्स एग्जाम अगेन एज एन इम्प्रूवमेंट बिकॉज माय मैथ्स आई गॉट जस्ट 48 मार्क्स. सो ही गिव्स इम्प्रूवमेंट एग्जाम, मे बी in the month of October, November, August, depending on the board that is, or next year. So this depends on board to board. Copy it. He gives the improvement exams. He clears it. He gets PCM percent. Now his PCM percentage become more than 60. Then also this person can give his IMECT exam. Second thing he said that compartmental candidates. Kaisi bachcha, koi bachcha fail ho gaya hai. That boy has got compartment. If that person also gives the exam for improvement, that is those who failed in one or more subjects in class 12 and had appeared in the examination again and passed, subject to condition. Ab ye important hai ki agar kisi bachche ka compartment aaya, fail hua, wapis exam diya and he clears that exam with the PCM more than 60%, again he is eligible for IMECT exam. But there is a condition, and that condition is that the improvement or compartment candidates should have reappeared in the examination conducted by the same board. That means, suppose you are from Maharashtra board and aapne bola ji mere maths mein kam aaya, you went for improvement from Maharashtra board in maths and you did cleared that, you got more marks, PCM, you are eligible. CBSC board, you had less marks, you gave in the CBSC board, you gave improvement, chalega. Some state boards do not believe in improvement, you have to repeat the exam again, so you have to know that as well. Copy it. But on the other hand, if you have given, say you have given your CBSC, if you have done your 12th from PCM in CBSC board, maths when marks come, you said, okay, maths ka improvement, yaar, why should I give from CBSC board? I'll give from open board. And then you give only maths exam from NOIS. You will not be entertained. Copy it. So, ya to wo pura NOIS it is, or completely NOIS, or it is completely improvement but from the same board. In such a case, every student who is giving improvement exams or repeating, they should also side by side go for NIOS as well for a backup. This is what I suggest. And on the other hand, always keep working hard so that you get good marks. I also believe personally that bahut log kehte hain sir, I am an average student. Main kehta hoon, aapne padhai nahi kari to aap average kya, below average bhi ho gaye. Tell me one person who studies 14 hours and still is getting less than 60%. No, very few, maybe rare of the rare. So you are not average, you are not studying hard, that's it. So I think this funda is clear today, and with this all I can say is best wishes from my end. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai